All right, let's hope this works. Summon the demon. It's over. Bring in the demon. Gron. Oh, yes. It's over. Next round, we're playing so clean. Wow. Oh, that's so sick.
How's it going, everybody? Dotodoya here, and I'm very excited to be bringing you our first bit of the Granblue Fantasy Versus beta. I've already played a couple matches just to get familiar with the characters, and we're going to be playing Gron today. So hopefully you guys are as excited for this beta as I am. I've been looking forward to it for quite some time now, and I just want to jump in right away. Alright, so we actually got a match here super fast. We're going up against the Catalina, who so far seems really good, has some nice armor attacks, and just her range overall is a really great benefit. I do like Gran a little more, just because his super looks cooler. Oh, these animations! Whew. Oh man, this game looks clean. Ooh. Damn, the animation is just so smooth in this game, guys. It's hard to put it into words. I know the Arx's style has always looked very clean. Obviously, I'm a big fan of their games, but something about this one just looks a little smoother. Bizarre 100 taking a weird approach to offense. No! Alright, we're going. Alright, jump that. Ooh, starts going in. Alright, now we got a game. Overhead. Nope. Alright, cancel that. Alright, let's step back, play some fireball game. Go for the overhead? No, he goes for the buttons right away. Alright, now that he's backed off, let's start charging up our... Alright, throw out a fireball so he knows we're not playing around. And then charge up. Two rounds, that's not too bad. Oh, that's bad. No, okay, we're doing it. Next fireball he throws out, we're dashing through it and supering. Alright, let's hope this works. Summon the demon. It's over. Bring in the demon. Gron. Oh, yes. It's over. Next round, we're playing so clean. Wow. Oh, that's so sick. Destructive finish. Yes. So that was the empowered super version that you only get 30% or lower. Now you guys already know it's time to start. It's time to start really going. Jump in? I don't think so. DP. Oh, that's a little shorter than I thought. Alright, he's coming in with the heater. Just going with some basic normals here. Alright, back throw him into the corner. Missed the meaty on that one. That's hard to swallow. Ooh, we got block strings. Dash through it. Another thing I like about this game is the dash mechanic. It just makes defense very, I know this sounds weird, but it makes defense feel a lot more aggressive, in a way. If you're not about the dash, you also have the dodge though, which works pretty much the same way. All right, fireball game going out. Ooh. All right, we got the five slash. That means invincible startup. Boom! Sliced him in half. All right, for a first game. That was a little rusty, but we accomplished a lot. We showed off the level 5 slash. Boom, boom. And we got a disconnect. Probably skip past the cutscene. I'm not too sure how that works in this game. All right, so we got another Catalina. I don't think it's the same guy, though. I don't know if it would match us up right away. Let's see. Foot to face? I don't know. Is that the same guy? Nah, it's not. It's definitely not. This is different. Much faster on offense. Hasn't gone for an overhead yet. Ooh, nice. Let me back throw you. Oh, I missed it by a mile. All right, get those lows in. Finally hit the meaty. Overhead works. Let's try, go for another one. And then a throw. That's going to cap us off. Let's go, boys. That was aggressive. All right. So we know she likes to go for that star. How about we just go for a DP? Never mind. I tried it. Got caught. Oh, there's the armor move I was talking about, dude. All right, let's see. Let's see if she wants to come in. Back throw it. No, the buttons are coming out like crazy. All
It's not true. Another grab. Now we can play the fireball game. Let's just keep this fireball game going. Low, but the armor attack goes through it. Nice. Ooh, let's go. Cancel into a super off any hit. Boom. We got us a kill. Jeez. Not the empowered version, though. That was a quick set. And then he right back to the main menu. Game two, we take another win. This time around, we found a Charlotta. So this is actually a character. During my playtesting, this character seems really good, dude. The demon flip ability that I... the pseudo demon flip. She has a lot of ways like... she jumps up into the air and she can go behind for a low, a grab, or just an instant overhead. So super crazy option there. You got to make sure you're playing defense. Oh, just rolling out. Oh, that's bad for us. Nice. Oh, don't even try that. I can't land that grab, dude. The angle's a little weird. Backdash. Ooh, get off me. Ooh. You also have access to a super jump. I haven't found too many uses for it, though. Yikes, nice combo. Alright. So we just gotta play, like, we gotta get closer. I was trying to grab from too far away. Still getting used to that grab range. Yikes. DP always works, baby, no matter the game. Oh, man. I just wish it didn't bounce her back. That's kind of crazy. Alright, let's charge up the slash. Big damage! DP misses, but at least it gets us over that rolling ball. Fireball game going good. E exit, that's going to be a big cooldown, though. Yeah, fireball game's not available to us right now. DP game still is, though, and we get the meaty! That's a kill! And we are heading straight into game three. Oh, I wish there were sets in this beta. I understand they want us to keep us going, but... Whew! Hey, yeah, that dude is a fan. Fan of the move. Oh, there it is, the low. Okay, back it up, back it up. We don't want to get caught by that. DP on reaction, we're good to go. Please tell me I can block that or dodge. No, that's a full confirm. No, 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 no. Are we dead? Anime. We're not dead, though. In fact, we still got the demon slash, baby. We still got the demon flash. Oh, that felt good. Whew, take a breather, Gran. Get the fam back in here. We got the whole squad, dude. Hey, let's go. All right, so I know this was a weird jump cut here, but all that we were doing there was because the servers were down, so they were still allowing us to match up with each other. But when the servers are up, this is what you can expect from Granblue, more of an arcade style. Much like Guilty Gear, you get your little avatar, and then you go find a seat with somebody. So let's just intercept this Lancelot player here. Why not? Lancelot's got a lot of mix-ups. Let's just sit down at the table and see what we can get. Oh, I got the table stolen from me. All right, that's it. We're cutting. So yeah, hopefully now that the machines are back up and running, that means we'll have longer sets with people. Like this Lancelot player here. Hopefully he sticks around after the games. It will still kick us out, but it'll let us launch it back up right away. Lancelot, by the way, in this game, very mix-up heavy, a lot like Charlotta, but more aggressive. Dude has a wall bounce that is super sick. Gotta do a lot of dashing against this guy like that. Oh, the confirms. All right, if he jumps, we anti-air, right? Like that. Ooh, somebody doesn't want to block. Okay, that's a weakness. Never mind, I got the same weakness, actually. Ooh, get back. Let's charge up the Demon Blade. Ooh, big slide. I love how, if you charge it up all the way, it does have invincible startup. So you definitely want to get to that level. And you can cancel out any time with any button. Oh, block that. Yep. That was his powered up super, so we probably would have died. Danger time! Oh, yet again, another mechanic I haven't had time to explain. Come on. I know he was clicking buttons. Ugh. We're in trouble. We're getting mixed up. Look at the mix-ups, dude. We win. Oh, yes. Do we even have any health left? Oh, my God. That was sick. Dude, he was putting the pressure on. I don't know if he can go behind me there, but he did not for whatever reason. So I'm thinking maybe he didn't have the option to. Ooh, hit me with the low. I didn't have time. DP, keep him in the corner. He's slippery, dude. I keep trying to back throw him. Bad fireball. That's going to get me punished. Bad DP, too. He's just kind of throwing out normals, though. I'm dead. I threw it a fireball. No, I'm just kidding. We dodged it. Sick. EX fireball, not enough to kill. Fireball is off the table, cooldown wise. We're just going to have to look for an air jump and then DP it. Let's see if he gets brave, boys. I'm playing the neutral. Got the fireball back up. Now he's going to want to jump in. DP! Let's go! Woo. Get the family picture and everything. I know we already saw it, but I love this animation. Nice. Ooh, what a portrait, dude. What a portrait. Okay, and for our last game of day one, like I said, he did stay at the arcade machine, so we get another rematch with this Lancelot. Looking forward to it. It was a lot of fun, dude. I'm talking about it like it was a long time for you guys. It was just a long time for me. The beta does have pretty long loading times when you're going back and forth between the menus. Ooh, the Bite of the White Dragons. This dude is so anime. I think I'm playing him in the next video. Come on. Let me know which characters you want to see. I might try to do all of them. But let me know which ones you want to see the most. Ooh, let's go. Overhead, not pretty much just doing that to an empty audience there. He's not even there. All right, let's try getting some space. Oh, he's not going to let us have it. I want to try to get some space to charge up this Demon Blade. Cancel. See, you want to build it up, but you don't want to get punished for it. Try to back throw, but it's not going my way. All right, that's a back throw. All right, so he's going to get in that corner. Now this is where we punish him for it. Ooh, by getting right back in the corner ourselves. Little bit of extra range on that down one. Ugh, the pressure, dude. EXDP goes our way. I'm trying to grab him in the air, but he's just too slippery. Oh, that's it. You're dead, dude. Grab? That's the game. So you see there, we dashed through his attack, and that allowed us to get in close for a grab. So I don't think that's going to work like late into the beta. People will probably figure out that out the cheese. But you definitely want to be looking to do that early on. This dude's trying to grab now, too. It's okay, we can tech. Ah, didn't grab him. Anti-air, just anti-airing nobody. Ooh, I love the fireball game. Super low here, and it's going to combo directly in. That's death. That is 100% death for us. Cool cutscene, though. Very cool cutscene. Unfortunately, just not a cool cutscene for us. Damn, okay, game three. What are we going to do here? I think we can play aggressive. I spent too long trying to charge up my blade. Oh, bad fireball. He's right in. Trip him up. Nice, dude. He's blocking and punishing. That is exactly what you need to be doing. But you're telling me that wasn't sick? He tried the wall jump, not really doing much. No, I couldn't get the punish. No. We might be dead. This is going to do so much. We're living. No. It's over. Oh, I shouldn't have done it. I shouldn't have woken up with it. But I just had to, dude. For the cutscene, if it hit, Lancelot's going to take game two. That's going to wrap us up for today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it, though. This game has a lot of potential. Hopefully if you guys have a beta code, you're trying it out right now. If you're not, then hopefully you still enjoyed the video. And let me know what you're thinking about this game so far. Does it appeal to you? Do you like the visuals? Do you like the flow of the gameplay? All of that stuff down below. And make sure to hit the like button and subscribe while you're down there, because we got a whole lot more of this coming your way, as well as some other fighting game stuff, including Dragon Ball FighterZ and Genema News whenever that drops. Looking forward to that. Incredibly so. If you want some more videos right away, there should be some up on your screen, so feel free to give those a watch if you missed any of them. Other than that, guys, I'm Dotodoya. Thanks for all the support on this video, and I will see you in the next one.